Hello and welcome to a new and exciting Let's Play. By popular demand, I've decided to play a little bit of Season 3. Now I admit it's been at least 10 years since I've played this, so I kinda don't remember anything.
Let your governorial training begin. First, you must learn the basics of constructing Roman settlements.
Okay.
Build areas of housing.
Wow,
and you'll
that moves
soon see people
real quick.
Move into your city. You can click and drag the mouse to build lengths of path at once. Plan paths carefully, with as few intersections as possible, to ensure people will walk where you want them to.
Yeah, I kind of do remember some of it, honestly, but, speed 50-50, good. We'll try that for now. No, that's right. We do need to do that. I think you can have... There we go. Up to two houses away from the road. Yay. Yeah, red is from Rome.
Greetings. I'm new to this place. Do you know of anywhere to live? Greetings, greetings, greetings. I'm new to this place.
Okay, that's a little bugged out.
Do you know of anywhere to live?
Speed should probably be more like 70, maybe. Yeah, there we go. All these are locked, right? Yeah. Due north.
Let
yeah, I don't want to see that again. Not available in this assignment. Not available in this assignment. Well, fuck you too. I've forgotten the ideal placement for a well, though, honestly. Where's my overlays button? I don't remember now. Oh well. I guess we just have to wait for people to come in, that's all. What really sucks is that I have a feeling I'm not going to be able to show you the videos. And the videos were really cool for this game, but I have a feeling that if I do that, I'm going to get a copyright flag. So that's not going to happen. I'm sorry. Will these diagonal ones build? Probably not. Oh, okay. As if I don't need to see the map, I can just do it this way. Got it. Where are you going? I've been thrown out of my home! Oh, hello. Prefecture. Yes, prefecture. It annoys me that I have to go all the way over there to get to the prefecture. This building needs road access. Okay, well, fuck you. Something I wish more games had was an undo button. It's like the coolest button ever. Every builder needs an undo button. Let that be a lesson to you. Ah, that's the button I wanted. Water. Okay. So these are only 5 tiles. I thought so. Risks of fire. Pretty much non-existent. Desirability. Ain't nobody wants to live here. Come on, people. I got plenty of housing. Move in. Oh. Ah, the prefecture shop collapsed, as it's wont to do. Don't you wish you could build a prefecture for only 30 denarii? The Senate. Let's get us some money. Unemployment, 66%. Yay! Venus, Mercury, Ceres, Neptune, blah, 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 blah. Okay, that's just that. Small temple to Ceres. We have no food in here, so let's build a temple to the lady who can give us food. Is it still shut? It's still shut. Three 3% unemployment. There we go. Everyone's got jobs. They're all working for the temple. Yay!
Congratulations! You have grasped the basics to my satisfaction. In the interest of advancing your education, I have one more gentle assignment for you. Onward to Brundisium!
Yay!
Your priorities should be security, housing, food, and water, in that order. Without housing and food, new immigrants will not move into your city. Rome now wishes your city to grow food. Build a farm on fertile land. Look for the yellow tufts that indicate this. Connect it to housing with a path. If the housing is too far away, the farm will not get access to labor. Build a granary near to the farm and make sure that it too has access to labor. When the wheat...
Yeah, Caesar, you talk too slow. I'm sorry. So there's the fertile ground. This building needs workers. Yes, I'm aware. Thank you. Yes, I know. Thank you. Oh, I know. I just deleted some of the road I just built. Sue me. One, two, three, four, five, six. I think I'll hold out until I can drinking fountains. Actually, no, I will put the one house back in. Prefecture, prefecture. Engineer's post. You know what? I think I will leave it that way. Who cares? It's not like I pay a monthly fee, I think. Yes, well, you know. They'll start working soon enough. How's my flammability? It's starting to get up there. Look at that. No crime.
The market is out of food, so I'm on my way home.
Why is she British? She should be speaking in Latin to me. No desirability. Huh. That's a lot of money. But we need taxes. So down she goes. Come on, people, move in. We need to fill these jobs. I love how sometimes the immigrants are scumbags. Like, if I delete these trees here behind them, they should just, like, completely ignore the roads and just run in this way. Like, see, these guys here now should just run like that, I think. Yep, see? Fuck it. YOLO. Let's build a small temple to Ceres. No problems, good. Religion. Do with the little walkie stick. Venus, yeah, let's appease Venus. Because I like seeing her boobies. Come on, people, move in. My city's wonderful. Mercury. Sure, why not? And Mars. And to hell with Neptune. We're not going out to sea anytime soon. Well, tell them to produce more then, duh. Oops. Have I ever told you how cool it is that it's got an undo feature? It's like best game feature ever. Oh my god, look at that fire risk. I think this also reduces my fire risk. You would do that to me, wouldn't you? I have temples to all of them, don't I? Oh, right. I intentionally snubbed Neptune. Sorry, Nep. Here you go. Everything's wonderful. Please don't blow me up. Does this need road access? Terrible. That is really terrible. That's incredibly ultra terrible. Finally, click on my advisors. There we go. How's our fire risk looking? Very good. People are just pouring into the city still. This is wonderful. So I'm currently getting the same wage that my Joe Schmoes are. Okay, some unemployment still. Oh, I'm getting 2 denarii a month. Wait a minute. I pay my people 30 denarii. I get 2. Yeah, that sounds fair. Don't need culture. Don't need prosperity. Don't need peace. Huh. So literally all I have to do is just get 650 people and I win. Look at that population boom. Nobody can write. Okay, Neptune is displeased with me. And he's getting ready to, piss me off. Need more jobs. Yay! Materials. Clay pit. I thought you have to put that up against a rock. Was it a mine you put up against a rock and clay pits you put up against water? That was it. Yeah, okay. Must touch the water. Got it. Pork chop. Weapons. Why would I build a weapons workshop? Pottery. There we go. Yay. Building needs clay. Build a clay pit. It has a clay pit. Shut up. Warehouse. Ideally, I'd put this further down the road than this way you had to walk from the clay pit to the... whatever. Unemployment, 32%. Go employ some people, will you? Can I build a plaza yet? I can build fora. Gardens. Yay. There we go. He's happy. Instant upgrade. That's what I'm talking about. What do you guys need? No entertainment. Okay, we can make do with that. We'll evolve soon. Really? Still undesirable. Huh. fountains. There we go. Plenty of water now. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So they extend 4 out from fountains and only 3 out from wells. Now we know. Food from the market. Why is a tax collector out there? Don't go out there. Ideally, you'd want to have one stick of housing with all your services on the end of it. So every worker has to walk out and go down past the houses. And you do that for each of your blocks. Okay, that should not be. Granary. Build another granary. And you are not accepting wheat. Because I want all wheat to go into the granaries, not the warehouse. The warehouse has to be for pottery. Still unemployment, really? Really? Might as well build a bath, then? I've been thrown out of my own!
I've been thrown out of my home!
Told ya. Bath. What? Said bath. People need to work there, right? Yeah, 10 people. So we just made some more people homeless and put in more baths. That should help. We'll also improve the desirability. Okay, well, suck a dick. There's only 11% unemployed. Go get jobs, you bums. Who is he?
Oh, you can't get a good night out in this place.
Huh. I'm sorry. Who's she? See, we'd like a plaza right here. That would be wonderful. No school or library. Hey! Not the best place for a school, but whatever. Oh my god, look at this. Granaries are full again. You have food, right? No, you do not have food. That's why I checked. Guess what? You're about to get your very own market. Employees needed. Okay. This is us, right? Yes. buys wheat. A distant city. We'll trade more than 5. Wait a minute, this doesn't talk about wheat in our granaries, just our warehouse. Okay. Special orders we can now accept again. So all our wheat now is going to start going to the market. And you know what? I think I will put it back to exports over 0. Or 2. And we'll export more than 5. Good. Bah! I don't even know why I bother with this route.
A good day to you. Can I interest you in some top quality goods?
Good. Here comes the caravan. Look, oh my god, look at that. We got casas now. Can I build a statue? No? I like how they can use gardens as roads if they really wanted to. I've been through an enemy own. Got 99 problems, but you ain't one.
I've heard there are jobs.
I work hard. I like to play hard, but I can't here. There's nothing to do for fun.
Why doesn't he tell me anything? He should tell me something.
I'm off to collect more supplies.
Right. Exports over 2. Wonderful, wonderful. Excellent. Okay, we still have unemployment. We've spent way too much money. We got over a year of food. Want more libraries. Want more entertainment. Yeah, we figured that. See? This is what I was talking about. Immigrants, they just ignore the rules. Fuck it. We're gonna walk this way. Do you not have any food?
I've heard there are jobs
here. That fat lady up front told me to carry this and follow her.
I love that.
Oh, these baskets are so heavy. I'm taking fresh supplies back to my market.
So she has to walk. Yay. Here, I was about to tell you how the market worked. Is she has to leave her market, find a granary to get the food, to bring the food back to her market, and then she has to walk past houses. So become an engineer in the next episode. Have a good one. Oh, never mind.
You learn quickly. You now have the skills to complete a real assignment. From now on, you can choose your career's direction. Take the more peaceful province to concentrate on governing, or the more dangerous one to confront Rome's enemies.
And with that, we finish our first episode. Have a good one.